amount of power that belongs to the town, come back to the cannery, that's about it.
Like everything else that comes out of Edgewater, that peace offering is king. I and my own are living just fine out here by ourselves. You would do such a thing. Question is, why would you agree to his plans? Cannery's got a regulator. You want ship parts, you ought to rip them out of the cannery's guts and leave us be. If you're going down to the plant, you should divert power away from Edgewater and toward our end of the grid. Think about it. We'd be liberating an entire town from a lifetime of service to that odious cannery. Seems the sort of thing a hero would do. You've seen that miserable excuse for a town with your own lamps. Hollowed out workers laboring their lives away at the cannery, living off whatever scrap Spacer's choice throws them. You know that's true, don't you, Ms. Holcomb? Your father died of overwork. His heart gave out.
He was tired all the time, sure, but he was old, ma'am, and he raised me all by his lonesome.
Look what they did to this child. Lost her family to the company, and still she defends them.
Alright, let's ask the obvious question. Let's say, help you, what happens to Edgewater?
Life in Edgewater grinds to a halt. The cannery shuts down, workers desert in droves, and our own little camp grows and thrives. You bring power to Reed's town, and you'll be killing us. Reed knows it. He's counting on it.
Now consider it.
You will listen to your conscience.
Okay, anything you can steal in here. There's a box. You just gotta take me a minute to reconnect with the controls. I think I'm just gonna pause a minute. Alright, I'm back. Just had to make sure the wife went to bed. And let's see, Spacer's Choice handguns, bounty, body count, says a discount. Emerald Vale Botanical Lab and Experimental Facility, Spacer's Choice property. Personal files. Try hacking. Okay, hacking's pretty easy. Eternal Bliss, my first endeavor. It's been 2 days since I walked away from life at Edgewater Cannery. Fortuitously, the old botanical labs are still operational. Mostly. Soil sour, I'll do what I can, but I'm going to need some powerful fertilizer. Tired of having a taste of salt tuna lingering on my tongue day in, day out. Want something fresh, something that grows out the earth. Last entry. Found another worker from Edgewater, ex-worker now. Desertion rates must be climbing. Terribly surprised. Reed's style of management has always been tyrannical, but imagine an exodus is brewing. Any rate, the worker was in a sober state, fever, shallow breathing, delirious, must have been plagued, if I'm right, with a diet of greens. He's all better in a couple weeks. Physically, spiritually, he's one of our flock now. Excuse me. Sounds like scurvy. Experimental notes. First entry. Purposing his botanical lab for its original consumption. Gear and soulless automaton. Corporate machine. This greenhouse may look impressive, but like all Spacer's Choice products, it is cheap and unreliable. I'll make some repairs with my own two hands. Should become a nursery. Before it was abandoned, I understand a horticulturist failed to produce a single viable crop, so something about soil being too poor. Determined to find a way. In the eternal smile upon my endeavors. Experimental notes. Last entry. The flora are living things as sensitive to their environment as any breathing, thinking body. I contend that the crops in this region failed because the corporate scientists tending to them are cold, heartless, inhumane people. Acting on behalf of a sterile and inhumane power, one cannot expect your crops to flush with green and reach for the sky under these conditions. Soil is how it's true. I don't quite know how to explain that. I am sure scientists will say something about biology or the carbon cycle. I can conclude after months of my own experimentation and secret to a rich and wholesome garden, love, attention, compassion, natural fertilizer, bursting with the organic materials, just as nature intended. Right, anything else we can steal? I crossed from a CD player and copy machine and a pepper. It doesn't work. Boxes or fridges. No gold teeth. Alright, so what's in here? Good, drawings of things that'll kill you. There's apparently pterodactyls in this game. Well, no one has noticed me stealing yet. Telescoping staff, light pistol, assault rifle, sawed-off shotgun. Do you have all those equipped? Lockpicking bonus. Right, control armor 6. Tech skills 5. Yeah, still with a little pressure suit. Hold on. Oh, I still have to talk to Ludwig about that. Find Zoe. Find Shave Medicine at the community center. I think I found that, and I think I might have sold that. Oh, those are bounties. Good, we got fast travel. Give her better armor. What does she have? 3 for the hibernation suit. You can't give her the right armor? There we go.
Where are we headed?
Yeah, she's got nothing important to say. That just takes me back outside. It's going back in. Ooh, lockers. Toilets and air. Okay, there's an air dryer at least. Everything in there. Oh, backtracking. Alright, so back out here. Any other doors here? Back out in the main room. Gotta find Zoe and find where the power plant is. No, first.
Keep your wits about you, friend. If you're hungry, Stefan's got supplies.
Reward, a thing you can't pick up. Mock apple. Okay, good, because I don't want to get attacked. Let me actually save it just in case someone sees me stealing and they try to kill me. I don't have enough to unlock that. Okay, that's a fake door. Let's see what's upstairs.
You're hungry? Stephanie got supplies.
Yeah, you get the picture. Stephanie has supplies. That's all anyone says. And I still can't unlock that. Steal a bunch of bananas. Okay, you gotta stand on top of the sink to take something out of it. Can't you just standing there? Okay, that apparently hurt. Alright, what do we got? Whoops. Oh, I'm hitting the wrong button. Okay, this is taking a lot of getting used to with Square doing everything. Like, I'm seriously used to hitting X to do stuff and interact and use things. Nasal stimulant. And let's just get drunk on space zero G brew.
Something I can help you with? I'll help if I can.
Yeah, thought maybe that would give me more drunk ways to respond to these guys. Apparently not, though. Alright, so I checked all those out. Good, they got a campfire.
Something you need?
No, I thought you were going to say more about Thomas. Alright, so we'll talk to her stalker.
Keep your wits about your friend.
Oh. Okay, well, he's just a deserter here. Oh, well, she means this guy.
Oh, didn't see you there. I was just occupying myself with a little engineering. Whoa, this part body. Hey, you're, how are you? Hi. Hello.
Are you, things safe out here? How are you keeping?
Great, just great. I've been trying to keep stuff running, just like you. Only I'm not so They didn't kick you out, did they?
Oh gosh, no. I'm just along with this fella here.
Are you from town?
I mean, you don't exactly look like you're from town.
I'll take that as a compliment.
Well, what I meant was you're reasonably well-armed and don't look stricken with plague. Sorry, I just wasn't sure if you were from town or if you were one of us. Something's been chewing at me, see? Fact is, I've been, well, lying to everybody here. Camp thinks I'm a mechanical genius, but I couldn't fix a busted chair.
Oh, my grade engineering 5. Never too late to start learning. I could give you a couple pointers.
I'll take all the help I can get. I set my mind to learning the craft of the engineer, you see. I want to make something of myself. Have you ever heard of the Young Spacer's Guide to Mechanical Engineering? It comes in a set of 3. If I had my hands on one of those data pads, I could teach myself the ins and outs.
Those are good. My dad kept a copy with him when he was working in the corner.
I know the old community center kept a copy. Should find another one.
I keep having to go to the community center for everything.
One of those paths. I'd be greatly obliged.
Yeah, sure. Did you? Yeah, that's right. It was at the community center.
No kidding. Really? Well, which one? Look at that. Building a computing machine out of Spectrum potatoes, a primer. I'm just glad it survived all these years. I appreciate you going through all that trouble.
Well, that was easy.
I put aside something special, on the off chance that somebody'd search out those data pads for me. Sure, I'd be glad to take them off your hands. What's on your mind? Couple months. This camp's my home. People you see milling about, they're my family. At least I think of them that way. I owe them my life. Would have died in the wilderness if they hadn't chanced upon me, starving and delirious.
What were you doing out in the wilderness? That's a good question to ask.
We all left the cannery for one reason or another. Me? I was let go. Mostly on account of my incompetence. I mean, I was incompetent. I couldn't even survive on my own. Grace found me, Adelaide took me in, I've been on my feet ever since.
You weren't incompetent. You just didn't fit the cannery. Not like here. This place had a U-shaped hole, and now it doesn't.
You could stay, you know. Here. I'd be happy to... I mean, we could really use... This is coming out right. If you want... Adelaide would make a place for you.
I should go. Let's look at the workbench. Do what we have to do with it. Repair, break it down for parts, modify it, or tinker it, upgrade it. And nothing else I can do with that one. Okay, that's why. Mr. Ouch. I can't do anything with her. No, I guess that was it. What do we do with Tinker? So tanker, nothing to repair. Looks good. Geez, maybe I can unlock that now.
Keep your wits about you, friend.
Nope, still not enough. Let's try the one up here. Alright, we can open this one. Huh. Model spaceship. That's it. All right. Just deserter. Let's check the building over by the workshop or workbench. That's their power regulator. Actually, I kind of want to take the one from the cannery. Yeah, more fake doors. Let's avoid minefield. Hold the freak still.
Keep your wits about you, friend.
Well, that was useful. So we got bypass shunt, zero G brew, and a toilet in the sink, no shower or bathtub, because no one here bathes. Everyone goes through their day just smelling like feet. Another mock apple. Alright, time to go find the geothermal plant. I thought this would be like Fallout, where it could just creep up on them, pick them up. Apparently not. Okay, giant fat snake leech thing. Leather boa. And it screamed like a person. Unless that was her screaming. Okay, nothing else really attacking me. So let's go to the power plant. Ooh, there's a box. Oh. Corporation Service Award. Oh, come on. Not even much of a fall. My problem is I'm playing this and I keep trying to use VATS. It doesn't really work too well.
There they go!
Okay, that is her yelling. Wait, did it just go in a big circle? Yeah, because I think this is that. Yeah, it's that ghost town. First choice ethologist specializing in the fauna of Terra 2. Currently I'm studying the hunting behavior of feral canids. Just find a nice hiding spot behind a rather large pack of canids. Largest pack of feral canids. Oh good. Probably what those things moving in the distance were. Horse dog things. Well, we'll see if I can take them out or not. All right. Let's do this. Where are the canids? Yeah, I'm probably gonna die. Hey, I think I got them all. Sweet. This was a lot better than primals I tried to take on. And I got a Terra Ray. Yeah, I like this gun. This is now my favorite gun. All right. Let's see. Level 4, how many points do I have? Available. And I'm neutral to everyone. So we're going to save that. They haven't had the best luck staying alive in this game so far. Right, onwards to the power plant. Good dead guy, that's always a good sign. Okay, so robots are gonna worry about.
System alert.
Okay, that's why I saved it. And I died. Okay, we're gonna try that again. Man, it's warm examined. Looks like alien murder hornets. And it's only been maybe the third or fourth time I've died. All right. Before we go in, what do I have? Assault rifle. What we're gonna try doing is nothing there. That's apparently glass. Okay, these guys move pretty fast. I got a lot of these things. Okay, and I'm out of armor for all my guns now. Nothing for light. Hope that's not a real door. Ah, crap. Okay, so let's sneak back and see if we can take them out one at a time. Unless I completely run out of ammo again. Okay, that freaked me out. I expect her to be back and moving. Or right behind me. Okay, just stuck with this one for the robots. And eat some of these. Okay, you know, I don't think that does anything for my health. Pick some of the armor salve, though. Isn't some of this stuff supposed to heal you? Okay, maybe you got it completely wrong then. I mean, I've only really brushed on this game like maybe a little bit and then went for a month without playing it. So. Take his stuff. Oh. And that was a box. There's another Buster robot. And there's a dead guy. Ooh, armor. Appear to 9. I'll take it. Glad I went back and looked. Take all of that. And half the computer. All security logs have been terminated in the event of a major emergency. Loot everything here. Oh, come on. Spacer's Choice commends you for putting company profits ahead of your spinal health. Can I get her to hold it?
Something you need? He's just interested in fixing stuff. He always used to follow me around, asking me to explain what I was doing. Like a puppy, kinda.
Right.
I'm just glad he's alive. That he's okay. I mean, when Mr. Thompson said he was fired, we all expected the worst. If he wants to learn about engineering, we should help him get those data pads he wants. I'd like to do that for him.
All right. No. Let me save it. Just don't have to deal with the robot army if something happens again. All right. All right, I'm encumbered. That's great. Unfortunately, she can't pick up my stuff and carry it. Apples. That did nothing for what I'm assuming is my weight. Maybe if I drop some of the armor parts. Okay. Get a flaw. I have a food addiction. That is awesome. After being over encumbered, I'm going to take pack mule. Oh, there's a vending machine. I mean, I could have sold some of that shit. Oh, well. What do I have a ton of? Yeah, I don't want to sell my ammo. It's My freaking cupboard again. I think that's all we got left is go into the main. Robot there, and we're gonna go in. Oh, good. We can stare at the creepy moon head guy. Bug out eyes. There, I got that.
Off to the right. I hope we're doing the right thing.
There's just two guys in here. Purge incomplete. Leave early for the day. Please deduct delinquency fee for my pay. It's everything in there. Can't. It's got a door he can't pick yet. A dead guy looted everything. That door to go in. Got this guy's crap. Yeah, I don't want to go back out. And there we go, the ladder. Got a revolver. Conveys displeasure toward your management. The Emerald Vale geothermal plant, for reasons related to exceeding your staff budget and latest quarterly reports. Please select 5 subordinates to be dismissed immediately. Additionally, please contact your office to schedule your official work command at your convenience. Failure to schedule your official work command will result in an official reprimand. The rape privilege. Identifying and terminating no fewer than 5 subordinates were unable to provide sufficient justification for their ongoing employment. By the oversight committee that while most of them has failed to meet its production outpost quotas, particularly agriculture and fishing and canning departments, neither of which are anywhere close to profitable, the Emerald Vale geothermal plant remains committed to provide cheap, cost-efficient power to the entire region. So profitable. This insurance policy is standard procedure. Do not attempt to interpret, understand, or otherwise exfoliate meaning from this decision. Special courtesy, we have deployed a proprietary team of engineering specialists at Emerald Vale Geothermal Plant. This team of specialists has been instructed to refit and upgrade the plant's population of auto-mechanicals, free of charge. Wait, none of the... No, this isn't a repair bay. Close this door. Oh, this is the guy's bathroom. And back down the ladder. And I guess there's the door out. Unlocked. So what's down here? Got lockers. Nothing. Ammo. Ammo mag pick. Head found him fiddling around with one of the mechanicals, so I had to run him up for tampering with company property. Ordered before he had been a crack headed behind his skull. He was working on some logic module I confiscated that should be in my lockaway room for foreseeable future. Knocking about, guns pointing every which way. Mechanical's gone crazy. Locked myself down here, just trying to gather my courage. Mad dash for control room might be able to shut things down. Delete this entry if I ever return. Zero G brew is like the Nuka-Cola of the Outer Worlds. Alright, now. Anyone else down here? He's dead.